beautiful girl. Me and my friend were chilling at Strathcona. He lives around this area. It was such a nice little chit chat. And I finally got to sit next to the fountain because it's been so, I don't remember it running last year. Maybe it's just me. We're trying not to get hit here. This would be a really bad place to cross. So this was very scary to me last night, at night, and I refused to walk before 6. So I enjoyed a nice nap on the very comfy couch, which almost rivals my comfy bed. Okay, quiet time.